Ryder just about lost the puck. Is that a Recky? He had it knocked away. But the Bruins regained control. Chara to the net, deflected, they score! A little bit of a tight work around the blue line. A quick wrister with traffic in front. One tip and then Recky coming across as well. Now let's see who got it first. I think Sagan got a piece of it. Al Recky with a great stick right in front. Look at the heads up play. Not looking down at the puck. One tip, two tips, and no chance at all for Roberto Luongo.
You know what I really like there, too, guys?